A hollow metallic sphere of radius 3 cm is charged so that potential on its surface becomes 5 volt. The potential in volt at the center of the sphere will be. So this also I already told you that potential at the surface of the hollow sphere 5 volt. Potential at any internal point, potential on the surface. Therefore, internal point and outer surface, on the surface both are same. Therefore, 5 volt is the correct answer. It's a statement.